is over to 42 for the way off the road.
So, Emmy Hornby and Diane Heath, both still going to go side by side into the corner first up. And it's Emmy Hornby in the Scunthorpe 101 then that leads the way from Diane Heath in the Evesham Triple One machine. So, just the two runners and riders in this one as they head into the pit. Then Emmy Hornby trying to hold off as Diane Heath looks in. Quite close enough at the minute as they head up into that top bend is Emmy Hornby trying to keep everything under control, keeping the tight line to the cones in this Scunthorpe at 101. Diane Heath trying to make sure she doesn't slip any further back, trying to make sure she keeps herself in contention at the minute. A mistake from Emmy. Trying to close back in, trying to do it on merit, trying to close back up. But with an understeer for Emmy, that could be about to happen as Emmy just about gets away with it, does she? As Diane Heath certainly a lot closer now as they head into that pit bend for another time. As Emmy Hornby still continues to lead the way. With an understeer, I think we'll give the position to Diane Heath in the Evesham number 111. But no such issues this time round. And she's back down that far side, still under pressure though. As Diane Heath still looking for a way through, trying to break that a little bit later, trying to close back up on the corners, and just get the right foot down a little bit. She's moving to the other side, looking for the gap. One more lap left to go. As Emmy Hornby sticking herself to the tyres, even though there aren't any, the cones down that far side. As Diane Heath, no way past at the minute in the Evesham Triple One machine. One last ditch challenge, then. I don't think Diane's quite close enough to make anything stick this time. As Emmy Hornby comes through, 2 minutes later, winning the class 10 ahead.